lap was a 1:32.5.
Last season, Volts were shut out of the Pro League entirely. Now they've made it to the pros, they are becoming a real threat.
Hey, watch where you're going.
What is his problem? Maybe we'll be the ones to take down Ravenwest.
Do you think a team like Seneca stands a chance with Nathan McCain out there?
Maybe if they had two Yuma Tanakas. Teams today need to be firing on both cylinders if they want to stand a chance. But if this newbie does good, then bring it on, baby. That's why we're here.
Seneca's goal this year was to beat Volts. But now they're doing as well as they are, they've got to be asking themselves whether they should shoot higher. And in the grid, nobody is higher than Ravenwest.
It's great to see rivalries out on the track. Friendly like Volts and Seneca, not so friendly like Ravenwest and, well, everybody. And it seems like Ravenwest are feeling the heat. Volts and Seneca were only promoted into the pros at the start of the year. Already looked to finish higher than predicted and gone all the way to the corner.
4.